Rhama Sabrier. Although we have never met, your reputation precedes you. In fact, your name has become quite legendary in these parts, and it is because of this that I'm writing to you. I have recently come by an extraordinary object that I believe came from somewhere within the Forbidden Sea. I understand you are familiar with this stretch of ocean, and so I'm willing to pay you 300 doubloons if you will sail to Akbar and appraise the object for me. If you can identify its origins, there may be a far greater fortune to be had. But we can discuss that when you arrive. Regards, Dr. Arellano, Governor.
These steps.
He's in a hurry, isn't he?
Maybe he's got somewhere to go.
No, the shop closes soon.
He's got sharp ears, too.
Side of the island, but this shortcut through the caves will get us there in no time.
What's the rush?
I don't like to keep my master waiting. Come, follow me. This way. The roof fell in several years ago, but you can still squeeze through. Just over the ridge.
Hey, what have we here? A rich merchant!
Bandits! We've been waiting for an hour for you... someone to turn up! Just for that, you're going to have to pay our toll!
I'd leave now if I were you.
Get him!
I'd like to taste this grog.
Oh, yes, there's a cup around here somewhere.
bird watching a hobby of yours?
Bird watching? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd like to look inside this crate.
No need, sir. It's the same as the one on display.
Nevertheless, would you mind if I moved it?
If you must. Oh, you have a good eye for a bargain, sir. I can let you have those limes for only 21 groats.
These are soft. They'll be rotting before I take a bite of them.
They were picked just last week!
Gollywog! Filthy bird!
Oh, that parrot is even meaner than my wife!
So would I be if I were kept in a cage that small.
Your eyes. Oh, I'll never catch it now.
Six crates of fresh limes and 10 barrels of this grog, I'd be willing to pay 100 groats.
The gentleman is joking. I paid more than that myself.
Then you were ripped off. Come on, bosun, we'll restock at the mainland.
No, let's not be hasty. I could go as low as 180, although I don't know how I'll be able to feed my children.
Don't waste my time. 120 for the lot. That's my final offer.
150. Oh, all right, 130, but that's as low as I can go.
It's a deal.
Excellent. We should get going. I'm sure my master Aureliano will be back by now.
Good. Bosun, you finish up here. I'll see you back at the ship.
Aye, Captain.
Lead on, Mr. Jabez. My bosun will arrange all the details. I want everything delivered by 6 bells.
It will be there if I have to carry it myself.
Oh, bosun, get a barrel of rum for yourself and the crew.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I want him. Let me have him, Darvo.
Still haven't had enough, eh?
Come on, no more talk. Let's fight!
Enough!
back, Rhama Sabrier! We'll be back!
My gravest apologies, Captain Rhama. You deserve a much warmer welcome than this. I am Aureliano, and this is my daughter, Faith.
Captain Rhama?
Pleased to meet you.
Captain? If you'll follow me, my house is close by.
Yes, of course.
Jabez, why didn't you help the captain?
I abhor violence, my dear. Besides, our guest appears to be able to take care of himself.
unconscious now?
Just a few cuts and bruises.
Here, Captain, sit down. I have a salve that will take care of that in no time.
Please, call me Rhama.
Akba is known as a peaceful town. It's very strange that you were ambushed like that.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. My father's in his laboratory. I know he's anxious to see you.
It shouldn't be about money. Captain Rhama, I trust you're feeling better.
Much better, thank you. So where is this object you spoke about in your letter?
is built around an ancient ruin. Father says it holds many such secrets. Come this way.
This boat was found drifting a few leagues off the coast. The fishermen who discovered it were afraid it was cursed, so they brought it to me. I've asked quite a few people what they make of it, but no one has seen its like before. It remains a complete mystery.
It is truly extraordinary.
Yes, we'll have to swim to it, I'm afraid. This jetty was not designed for such a large boat.
Destroyed the ship. Too bad they couldn't save their map.
I wonder why they would kill one another. Thank you. just like this when the boat was found?
Yes, hasn't been touched.
Thank you.
understand what you're dealing with.
I am not the fool you take me for, Aureliano.
Ah, Captain! No time for an encore, I'm afraid. I have to bring that house down! Oh.
Thank you.
We have to stop Jabez.
What are you hiding from me?
The herb can make potions to harm as well as heal. Jabez has just been waiting for the right time to steal it so he can have the power he's always craved. I warned my father, but he wouldn't listen. There is no limit to Jabez's ambitions. Unless we stop him, he will turn my father's dream of good into evil. Besides, if Jabez gets there first, you lose all the shipping rights.
Are we restocked, Bosun?
Aye, Captain.
Good. We set sail immediately. Raise the anchor and cast off. I want full sails!
Master, we're being followed by Rama's ship.
No matter. Set the sails for an aft wind, Darville.
But, Capitaine, we have a westerly wind.
Do as I say!
All right, you mangy swabs, re-rig the mainsail for the south wind!
Thank you.
no one's using it.
Thank you. there. Thank you.
Calverly, I apologize for this intrusion.
Glad enough that these thugs turn up, and now you. I have work to do. Go away!
Calverly, please wait!
Hey! Ah!
Rhama!
Fancy seeing you here.
I can take care of myself.
Really? Maybe I should leave you here then.
No! You dare.
Look, I have to find Calvary. I don't have time to babysit you.
There won't be any trouble, I promise. I'll do whatever you say.
All right. Just stick close to me.
I will.
Faith. help here.
Go!
blue. The yellow one.